Picking up a car trailer.
Pop.
Don't be no ring pops.
Fuck, it's cold. It's really cold.
Conor, Ahearn. If you're new, please subscribe. And anyways, we're on the hunt for my 240SX. It's gonna be my new drift car. And we're heading down to Ohio from the Metro Detroit area. And did I mention, it's Halloween. So we got pumpkins in the back and all sorts of random shit from going to the warehouse. But right now the current agenda is pick up this drift car, or soon to be drift car rather, because right now it's an automatic. Not gonna be doing any clutch kicking or drifting with that. So that's definitely the new project car for this channel, in addition to the random work I'll be doing on the Miata and the work that you see on the real estate. So stick tuned for the rest of the video and you'll see the car, see the rest of the action. I mean, hopefully there's actually no action and this is a smooth drive and the trailer's not gonna fall off or anything crazy, but we'll see. And yeah, but maybe then I can clickbait you all, so that would be great. Anyway, but not great, because it's Halloween, and I want to get home and make sure that I can pass out candy. But all I'm feeling brave, yes, I know I'm running late. Let's wait just one more day. I know I'm running away from moments. What am I becoming? I guess something's broken. I guess something's broken. I guess something's broken. I guess something's broken. So we're about 10 minutes out from where the car is. Not too sure what to expect. Hoping to make it there before nightfall, because who likes buying cars in the dark? It fucking sucks. Anyways, we'll
start over.
Silent drum that is kicking me till I'm numb. I wanna feel the love that James Brown did when he got standing ovations on his gig. I wanna feel free like a bird in the sky.
But that means I'm gonna walk inside and go pee. Once he, like, you know, once we deal with this whole thing.
Yeah.
Because I'm gonna try to make this pretty quick. I don't have much to say about the car, because it's like I'm tearing this whole thing apart. Like,
right.
As long as it's not like structural damage to it, you know? Like,
in 400 feet, the destination is on your map.
Thanks. Yep.
I see it. I done gone see it.
Oh, there it is. Wait, how is he gonna get back?
I don't know. He probably lives right around the corner.
True, he's probably gonna walk.
Yeah. Fuck off. I'm not gonna be alright.
No. Not even a chance.
I brought Uber.
I'm sure it's a thing out here.
Yeah, like, the back of my truck is full. Like, it'd be like, hop in the car, dude. Like,
right, you can tow. I'll tow you. There he is.
It looks like he's got a friend behind him. To give
perfect.
He's a good Pharrell. How's it going, man?
How's it going?
Good.
Nice
to meet you.
So there she is.
Yep.
Not much to it.
No, not really. It's pretty bone stock, basically.
Yeah, bone stock, a little bit of, I mean, surface rust.
I mean, how's the underside?
Yeah, so it's pretty clean.
I was gonna say, all right.
It just starts up, you know? yeah, so just try to guide me up, like.
Low it to left. You're good. Oh, can touch it.
Thermostat, babe. Don't you know you can't touch a man's thermostat?
Yeah, this is so Drifter's goal.
The project.
No.
Guys, are
we? Yeah. Yeah.
I don't know what that first attempt was.
Oh, can you do it again?
Make it sweet, love. Oh, sweet, love.
That's a good idea.
Alright, so we've made it to Ohio. We've picked up the car, grabbed some quick, what did we get? We got some Chipotle. Yeah, so some food vlog going on. Amanda got some weird puke dish, and I got a pukey burrito, but not really, though. I mean, it's pretty good food. But realistically, we got another two-hour drive all the way back up to the metro area, and then pretty much I'm just now awkwardly being watched while I vlog by this woman that's walking in front of the truck. Anyways, the 240 is loaded up. We're gonna get going with this. Hopefully there's no problems. Hopefully everything stays stable on the road. And yeah, happy Halloween, guys. And I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. Hope you like the content, what you're seeing. More content to come about cars, obviously, with us picking up the drift car tonight. So let me know what you guys think as far as I should, what I should do with the motor. Should I do a 2JZ? Should I do an RB? LS maybe? Let me know. Let's see what you guys think. See ya.